Like a pirate day? Wow! It's so much fun! There are so many fun things that pirates get to say that we don't say all the time. Things like, shiver me timbers and swab the deck! It's a lot of fun to do, so we are having a talk like a pirate story time. And that works perfectly with our story time book for today. Our book is Prince and Pirate. Prince and Pirate. Now, you know me, I like to wonder about my stories before I read them. So let's wonder about Prince and Pirate. Let's see. What sort of creatures are Prince and Pirate? They are fishes. They're not a real person prince or a person pirate. They're a fish prince and pirate. And let's look at their faces. Do they look like they like each other very much? No, they don't look like they get along at all. In fact, they look like they're kind of mad at each other. So prince and pirate probably won't get along in this story, but we'll have to read the story to find out for sure if they ever learn to be friends. So this is the story of Prince and Pirate. Prince ruled a small, round kingdom. He admired his majestic castle and rode in his bubbling carriage, feeling very happy indeed. Pirate ruled a small, round sea. He sailed his schooner and guarded his bubbling treasure chest, feeling jolly as a jellyfish. So Prince has his fishbowl, and Pirate has his fishbowl. He was happy and jolly until... Uh-oh, what's gonna happen? The dreadful journey. Unhand me, demanded Prince. I be hornswoggled, howled Pirate. And the doubly dreadful plop. Oh no! Prince and Pirate are now in the same fish tank. A bit later, when Prince was feeling fit as a fiddler crab, he realized he now ruled a large kingdom with corners. Behold, I am the rightful heir to this splendiferous kingdom. Pirate, feeling frisky enough to hoist the mainsail, now ruled a large sea with corners. Shiver me tail fin! I be just the pirate to command this grand sea. Quite happy and keen to explore, anchors away and oh so jolly. Until Prince detected an uninvited guest, and pirate spied someone come to plunder his treasure. Uh-oh, now they have to share the same fish tank. Do you think they're going to be able to get along and share? I don't know. Halt, peasant, Prince ordered. You're trespassing in my kingdom. Avast, ye scurvy sea slug, pirate growled. These here waters be mine. Cheeky cod, Prince replied. You shall address me as your royal highness. Aye, aye, your royal hiney, the pirate jeered. Uh-oh, they're not getting along very well. Prince threw pirate in the dungeon, but pirate made a daring escape. Pirate forced Prince to swim the plank, but Prince bravely kept on swimming. Ye best be keeping clear of me treasure, pirate bellowed. Egad, keep your filthy fins off my carriage, Prince exclaimed. You miserable mollusk! Ye worm-eaten peg-leg! Uh-oh, they're not saying very nice things to each other. At last, Prince and Pirate laid a line of white pebbles down the middle of the tank. Prince moved it. Pirate pushed it. Prince shifted, and Pirate shoved, and Prince jostled, and Pirate jiggled, and Prince nudged, and Pirate poked. At long last, across a wobbly white line, Prince sneered at Pirate. Pirate gave Prince the stink eye. Time moved like a snail. Until the unexpected arrival. Soggy scones, Prince groaned. Another intruder. Barnacle bloomers, Pirate grumbled. Another treasure hunter. Something's coming in on a rope. And it looks like it's in a little doghouse. What do you think it could be? Plip! Tumbling in, tail over fin, came a lost little dogfish. He darted about, then ducked inside his house. Poor Poochie, Pirate crooned. Don't be frightened. Come on, pup, Pirate coaxed. It'll be all right. Prince swished aboard his carriage. Here, boy, let's have a nice ride round my kingdom. Come sniff out all the treasure in me grand sea, Pirate called. The dogfish looked at Prince. He looked at Pirate, and he stayed put. But we be friendly, Pirate boomed. We're having loads of fun, Prince hallooed. Yar, a whale of a time. Uh-oh, the little dogfish is scared. He doesn't know what to do. At long, long last, Pirate fellow, Prince said, what say you? I say, scuttle the line, your royal me hearty. Flick, fling, sling, pitch, hurl, and chuck. And you know what? They got rid of the line down the middle of the tank. The dogfish dashed out to chase the pebbles, burbling bubbles, and prince and pirate. He be a fine little scallywagger, pirate declared. He's feisty finned, prince whooped. Oh, the little dogfish isn't scared anymore now that they're not fighting. With the lively little dogfish, prince and pirate cavorted from castle to schooner, corner to corner to corner to corner. Happy, by golly, so thar she blows jolly, and the teensiest bit tuckered out. So prince and pirate didn't get along at all when they had to share their tank, but when they got a little dogfish, they learned how to put aside their bad feelings and get along for the sake of the little dog. So now they all live happily together in the aquarium. And that is the story of Prince and Pirate. Did you catch a lot of the pirate words that they used in the story? There were a bunch of them, and they're sure fun to say. But now, we've got a special pirate task. Probably the most important thing you need to know how to do to be a pirate. You need to know how to hunt for treasure. That's the best thing you get to do as a pirate, is to find treasure. So we have a very special pirate treasure hunt just for you. Do you think you can find all of the treasure? I sure hope so. Let's go. Oh boy! Look, it's a treasure map. I bet we can use this map to follow the clues and find the treasure. Do you think you can figure out the clues with me? Let's take a look. Okay, our first clue shows an envelope, a mailbox, a package, and a letter. Where do you think these clues want us to go? Oh, look, it's the post office. That makes a lot of sense because you mail packages and letters from the post office. Great job! Okay, our clues now are books, a notebook, a pencil, and a student. Where do you think they want us to go? You're right! It's a school! That's a great place to go to learn new things. Our clues show an apple, an ear of corn, some bread, and some chicken. Where do these clues want us to go? Great job! It's the grocery store! You can buy all these foods and more at the grocery store. Okay, we have a microscope, an ambulance, an arm, and someone wearing a mask. Where do these clues want us to go? Look, it's the hospital! The hospital's exactly the right place to go if you're sick or hurt and you need some help. Okay, we have some fire, and a fire truck, and a siren, and some water. Where do these clues want us to go?
Oh, you're right. It's the fire station. They go around the neighborhood helping people and putting out fires. I see a computer, a book, and some more books, and another book. Where do you think we should go? It's the library! The library's a great place to go for books and computers and movies. Great job! You followed all the clues around the neighborhood and found the treasure! You would make a great pirate. But now it's time for our pirate song. Let's head back to the library.
Okay, it is time for our pirate song. Now, our pirate song has four different motions we need to learn how to do in order to be a pirate. The first thing we need to do to be a pirate is we need to swab the deck. So we're going to take our mop, pretend you're holding a mop, and we're going to wash the floors of the ship. That's what they call swabbing the deck. We are going to swab our decks and wash them all around. The second thing we need to know how to do to be a pirate is to walk the plank. That's not a very fun thing to do if you're a pirate, but it's a fun thing to do if you're singing a pirate song. So you're gonna take your feet and you're going to stomp, stomp. And that's how we are going to walk the plank. The third thing we need to do to be a pirate is to dig for treasure. We need to dig for treasure buried in the ground. So we're gonna hold on to our shovel and we're going to dig in the ground for some treasure. The fourth and final thing we need to do to be a pirate is we need to do our pirate talking. So we are going to shout, "Ahoy!" Ahoy kind of means hello in pirate talk. So we're going to say, "Ahoy!" Have you got all that? Because it's time for our pirate song.
If you want to be a pirate, scrub the deck, swish, swish. If you want to be a pirate, scrub the deck, swish, swish. If you want to be a pirate, really want to be a pirate. If you want to be a pirate, scrub the deck, swish, swish. If you want to be a pirate, walk the plank, stomp, stomp. If you want to be a pirate, walk the plank, stomp, stomp. If you want to be a pirate, really want to be a pirate. If you want to be a pirate, walk the plank, stomp, stomp. If you want to be a pirate, dig for treasure, dig, dig. If you want to be a pirate, dig for treasure, dig, dig. If you want to be a pirate, really want to be a pirate. If you want to be a pirate, dig for treasure, dig, dig. If you want to be a pirate, shout ahoy, ahoy! If you want to be a pirate, shout ahoy, ahoy! If you want to be a pirate, really want to be a pirate. If you want to be a pirate, shout ahoy, ahoy!
Thanks for coming to me story time. Smooth sailing to ya, and have a great week. See you next time.